Okay. This is our base tour on Astral. It's an unofficial server that they're wiping on Wednesday. I can't believe it. I'm so mad. We're gonna lose everything. Have to start over. If we feel like it. Which I don't. So, Cat passed away on the 22nd of November, and so I named this guy after him. Just a little stupid thing. Well, that happens all the time. We've got velos all around this entire plateau, inside the gates, outside the gates. This was our little room for killing Rex babies for XP. Beautiful, beautiful reindeer Blitzen. It's hard to tell that he's like periwinkle purple in the purple light. Ugh, just beautiful. Gotta start that over. Good Danos. Decent enough. This is our hiding room. Kyle's got the hide machine. We have the unicorn. Gachas. This is the berries, or the phylas that I pop out. This is a little side room with, that's gonna have like, you know, gear. This is just like more tiers to put some more stuff out. And then some more hatching, breeding chambers that Kyle set up. Bananas. Our gigas. Up top there too. Rocket turrets and shit. Just like we were ready. This is the dock. Little diving board. We got two sows. We got Kyle's boat, my boat. I'll go down there. Just all this. Beautiful. The crab, the doads, the garden, the phoenix, all the absentias, cooking stuff, the crafting station, snow owls, all the forges, more gotchas. This about a year, if I remember correctly. We moved in on, you know, and we haven't had this base for a year, you know, an island somewhere else. Our little valley, cliff paths, and everything. Just gonna miss you, base. You were perfect. You were beautiful. You were never raided. Never got raided. All this time. More to show you. Just the fires, everybody's rooms. This was the center room that we put some stuff in, like, you know, it was more try and nobody was using it. Kyle's room, he put a lot into this recently. Shut it off. I made him this. Set table. Scott. Can't get into. all these tames. Stegos, Thylas, Argin, Quetz, Terra, Ankins, Gigas, Magmasaur. Ugh, Magmasaur is hard to get. That's shit to get. Tussos, Fairies. I didn't know you had a Griffin. We just finished working on the Bazzies so that we can try to use them to get the big old mega turtles. That's pretty good. Alright, this is the bathroom. Time to get us all patios, my friend Tyler. Haven't moved my shit over to the walls yet. These Ferroxes. Oh. My hot tub. Not really a hot tub, but pretty good. Wait a minute. The best we could do. Cecil's floor. There he is. Oh wait, my balcony. Just so many tames gone. A mech, some wyverns, mana, Gekas, Bloodstalkers, Griffin, Ken Griffin Jr. Rock Drake, so many Rexes we're about to lose. Cecil's tames. And oh my god, like so much good loot. Like, well, maybe not so much in Cecil's vault, but in all of our vaults, and like, just, this is where it's at. This is Misk, and then like, everything that doesn't have its own full beauties, 7 of them, Tussos, 5, Textego's 10, and this is not personal, it's Techbutt's 4, Therese 10, these are just like, not even the breeders, 6, 15 Rexes, 18 Terras, 8 more Magmas, 10 Gigas, 2 more Ferroxes, they're all out. Danes, 38 Danes. We were really working on these. Trying to get good ones. 6 Daedons. 7 Bloodstalkers. 20 Argin. 6 Ankies. And then 20 Abmeglos that we were going to bring. Man, it would have been nice to do everything that we planned to do. It would be nice to not have a full armor. I honestly think it's total horseshit. Yeah, we lose all this Wednesday. I did not think we'd lose it. Yeah. I should tour the blueprints. Such a good solution. All you need is, you know, vegetable cakes. Let's get yourself a black pearl. Gotcha. Alright, so... just, like, good black, good saddles for everything important. Good weapons. Good fucking scuba. Good armor. Good fucking hazmat. Good shield. Good fucking shotguns. Good ass Magnus. This took so long to find. Holy shit. Good ass black. These pants. Where are the black pants? 679. Like, come on. And then these are like backup blueprints. They're like ones we're not using. Giga saddles. Like, that's like not our good giga saddle. I am gonna miss this base. Personally, like, I just wanna build the exact same base. Same place, same base. Same shit. That's just me. Level 106. Pretty close to getting the chibi level. Gonna lose all our chibis. Gonna lose all our levels. Gonna lose all of our tech ingrams that we learned from boss fights. Just not fun. Thanks for touring with me. And I guess we'll see you on the other side.